7 from Vikas Kapu, class 4. On this page, there is one activity to make the greeting card. Here I am going to tell you only the third part and first part of this, and front page we are going to make for this we required scale, scissor, some crepe paper, we call it kite paper also. Now we required some pieces of it. I am going to cut. I have 4 color. If you want to use different colors, you can use there. But here I am going to use that 4 color. Those I have. As you can see, there is a lots of functions on there. If you want to give anyone's like a birthday, Diwali festival, Christmas festival. Okay, like this festival, if you want to give a greeting card, you can use a different type of techniques. Pop-up card also, afterwards we are going to learn that also. But here on this page, we have a simple collage activity with the help of kite papers. We are going to do this. Here I do the border first and then draw the flower shape. With the help of pencil, I am going to draw. You also do same with the pencil. Here no need to do border now only, but in this video, line is not visible on pencil, that's why I am going to do border with the marker. Okay. Here you do only with the pencil first and stick the papers on it. Make a small pieces and stick on them. With the help of scissors also you can make space, pieces, unless you, with the help of your hands also randomly you can cut and make the part small pieces and stick on it. Now my drawing is almost finished. Now fur is not visible, that's why I'm going to do border first here with the help of marker. Then you are able to visible these things. Here if you want to make shape, you can change it. If you there is a birthday card, you can draw the shape of cake and try to do with these things and this technique. Here I am going to make some changes on it. On the paper one drawing is given there. If you want to follow same, you can do same. Remember that we are going to stick the papers on it, that's why I am going to make a more big spaces of each and every object. Also, this is a technique, one of the techniques we are going to use there. Now I am going to make small pieces with the help of scissors. With the help of hand also you can make small pieces randomly. This depends on you. You think you are comfortable with that. Here I am going to show you some part only. Follow the same technique for each and every part. I skip the all parts and this thing in the video will be going too lengthy. Technique is same for each and every part, that's why. Here I am going to put the papers on that loop where I apply there. Okay. Like this. If you want to take one small pieces and try to stick on border, then also you can able to do this thing. But here I am going to stick randomly like this. Okay. Here if you have a dark green color and colorful papers you can use there, but I have this light green color. Paper, with the crepe paper you can make lots of things, flowers, leaves, words you are going to learn. But here on this greeting card, I'm going to use for collage technique. There is a lots of technique in collage also, with the sheets also. Okay, we can make collage with the papers. Pieces and try to stick the inside part. Remember that when you applying glue of any part, that much part only you have to stick first. When it is stick properly, then try to do next one. Follow this technique one by one. When you apply fabric or glue one time on that part, you have to stick the papers. Now here I am taking the violet color. You, with the help of fingers, you can rumble them. If you do not get crepe papers, you can use scrap paper to do the same. Here for easy way, I am going to use a collage technique. Unless you can make a different technique also, it's depend on you. Okay, follow this technique for each and every part. One by one. If any white part is there, you can take again glue, apply there and stick the papers. First, now because all techniques are same, to understand one part, you are able to do all remaining parts. Apply glue, papers on it, and try to stick on there. On butterfly, also, I am going to use same technique. Page number 7.